If you see the warning vehicle electronics fault shift to P or something similar in your Audi A3, this is connected to the micro switch in the shifter assembly that doesn't work anymore and can't tell other modules if the shifter is in park or not. Actually, everything will work properly, we'll just be attacked by this warning, so you may drive further with no problems. But to fix the issue, you must be very careful with solutions. A quick search on the internet will most likely lead you to the old TSB number 204-76091. It basically tells you to replace the shifter assembly. But I assure you, this is not the cheapest and most efficient way to deal with this problem. You may use another TSB issued by Audi later on. The number is 204-76094. It goes into more details, and it appears that Audi found that their insulation material in the shifter assembly somehow interacted with the shifter position sensor and gradually killed it. There is a detailed step-by-step guide on how to fix this. Cut the insulator and also install the new sensor and the new shift knob sleeve. Now, with some technical skills, you can even do this on your own. A good repair shop in the US, for example, will charge you north of $1,000 for labor, so it's worth looking at the TSB more carefully. The OEM parts for this repair are about $200 or euros if you're in Europe, plus the repair will take several hours of your time.